I want to thank President Trump for his strong statement yesterday about the need for Hamas to release the hostages, the responsibility of Hamas. And this adds another force to our continuing effort to release all the hostages. Thank you, President Trump.